then this place is empty. This place is occupied by the next tRNA according to the mRNA genetic information. According to the mRNA genetic information, UUU codon is here. So UUU codon always codes the phenyl alanine. That's why there is a entry of phenyl alanine tRNA. So PHE, phenyl alanine tRNA. So the phenyl alanine tRNA joined at the amino acyl site of the larger larger part of the ribosome. Then between here amino acids, the bond is produced, the bond is made. So after that again it moves to the upward region. So 3' U U U C C C A U G G G G C C C U U U U A G 5'. Okay. So while it is reached to here the termination codon is present. So this is become polypeptide site and this is become amino acid cell. This is the larger subunit. At the place of here, so here the growing chain, so that is phenyl aniline, next proline, glycine and methionine. Okay, the chain is increasing. So when the ribosome subunit reached onto the amino acyl site, here the codon is termination codon. Termination codon means AUA, UAG and UGA. But here UAG is present. In the presence of termination codon, there is no coding of amino acid. It means here the termination, translation is stopped. The protein synthesis is stopped because no entry of the any type of amino acid. So that's why here the termination is happened due to the presence of termination codons. So then after termination, there is a release for the polypeptide chain. The release for the polypeptide chain means here again the working enzyme is peptidyltransferase. And along with the releasing factors. So releasing factors are proteins. They work for the release of the polypeptide chain from the ribosome. Then here the formed polypeptide chain is so what type of it? So it has the many amino acid, methionine, glycine, proline and phenyl alanine. Like the polymerization of amino acids are happened. Okay, so this is about the translation.